So here's our cervical spine 3D series, lateral, AP, and the open mouth view to look at the C1-2 articulations. When you're looking at the AP view, you want to look at the vertebral bodies, but even more importantly, you want to take a look at these spinous processes here. Looking through the vertebral bodies, you see these midline elements that can look like rings or little chevrons here, and you want to make sure that they line up, that they form a nice straight line. There are some injuries where you will have a straight line, and then it'll shift over, and then it'll continue down. So you want to make sure you can connect them with a nice straight line. You want to look at the lateral masses, and it should be a smooth, undulating line. Let me just take that off, and you can see how the lateral masses here is a smooth, undulating line. No step-offs. And of course, take a look at the upper ribs, because many cervical spine injuries are associated also with upper rib injuries.